on that dream. New Year's Eve, all the shades of making dime. Hello, reload of volunteers, approach border time. There were men from Dublin and from Cork, Fermanagh and Tyrone, and their leader was a Limerick man, John Sykes from Garryowen. And as they moved on the street up to the barracks door, they scorned the danger they might face, their fate that lay in store. They were fighting for old Ireland to claim their very own, and the foremost of that gallant band, John Sykes from Garryowen. But the sergeant spied their daring plan. He spied them through the door. The sentinels on their rifles ahead of detected four. And when that awful night had passed, two men lay cold as stone. There was one from their border and one from Garryowen. No more will the seagulls cry when Shannon Tye, for he fell beneath the northern sky, brave Hanlon by his side. They've gone to join a gallant band of Plunkett, Pierce and Tone. A matter for a dire land, Shannon Tye from Garryowen.